Guys, welcome to the video. So today I'm going to be talking about the new Black Ops that is officially coming out October, I think, this year, and it's gonna be sick. I'm gonna get it. Definitely my brother. I'm gonna get it if it's on PS3. Maybe do some game. I'm definitely gonna do gameplay on it. Like, yeah. And it's better quality and everything. It's just better graphics because, like what I said in my video, it will be, like the back, like the better graphics, obviously. New game has better graphics. And it's gonna have better gameplay, better campaign. I'm pretty sure it's gonna have the Nazi zombies, because obviously, that's my, this is just a theory, that's my prediction and theory, that they will have Nazi zombies, because, World War II has it, or World War I, or whatever, but it has Nazi zombies, and I never played it, but I've seen gameplay, and it is, like, the best, like, I can't talk, I'm speechless, because how good that game is. And yeah, I just want to give you guys an update that the new game is coming out and that everybody is going to be going for it, trying to buy it, and it's going to be sold out like the first day, I already know. So yeah, that's really it. It might have a campaign. It might just be, it might just actually be the same exact game to the second game and the first. Maybe the other Call of Duty games might be like a combined together thing, and it might not just have. It might just have. I want to see the gun game and stuff for it and stuff. I'm pretty sure it's going to have the you know that thing. What is it called? The nightmares. I hope it has nightmares, or I'm not gonna like it at all, because nightmares is like my favorite thing about Black Ops and everything else about it. Hope it has gun game, team deathmatch. I know it's gonna have team deathmatch, because all the Black Ops Call of Duty game has team deathmatch. And it's just gonna be a really fun game. You guys should play COD if you haven't played it before. It's like the best game. It's the best shooting game, in my opinion. It's a really good game. And yeah, I just recommend doing it. It's an alright game. It's hard. Nothing about COD is easy. So yeah. So that's it for the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, and have a great day.